Hello everyone, this is Pradeep Kumar. In this video I'm going to introduce about the course Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Red Hat Enterprise Linux developer is Red Hat and it has started in the year 1993. It is really a powerful server operating system. In 2002 they have released 2.0, in 2005 they have released 3.0. In 2007 they have released 4.0, in 2009 they have released 5.0 with Citrix Xen virtualization product. In 2010 6.0 they have released own product virtualization KVM product. In 2014 they have released 7.0, which is the current version of Red Hat. And in Red Hat Enterprise Linux syllabus we will teach you basics CLI operations, user management, disk management, file management, GOTA management, process management, package management, which is nothing, is software management and network management in system management section. And in server management section, we'll teach you about package, distribution server, M server, file server, two types of file server, FTP, NFS and Samba, network server, DHCP and DNS. In web server, we'll teach you Apache to host a web page in the network. And in mail server, we'll teach you Postfix and Xamba. Postfix is a complete command line based mail transfer server. And in Xamba, it is a complete web GUI server, so which is an open source server. And proxy server, we'll teach you about Squid. In domain server, we'll teach you about OpenLDAP, Xamba 4 and NIC. OpenLDAP will control Linux domain. Xamba 4 will control Windows domain. And NIC also control the Linux domain. And in time server, we'll teach you about NTP. And in storage management, we'll teach you native write configurations, LVM configurations. Particularly in LVM, you will learn about how to recover the data in case of LVM storage crashes. And additionally, we'll teach you NAS, network attached storage, which is open with open file operating system. In that, we'll teach you write configuration, SMB configurations, and storage cluster concepts and iSCSI configurations. In security management section, we'll teach you four layers of network, four layers of security in Red Hat, which is DAC, SLinux, TCP wrappers, firewall D, IP tables. Firewall D belongs to Red Hat 7, and IP table belongs to Red Hat 6. In automation management, we'll teach you minimal shell scripting, and in final project, you will do auto configuration of typical Linux servers. And we will do that in final project of Red Hat course. And additionally, we'll teach you virtualization techniques, about virtualization, virtual machine, and how many products are there, how many concepts are there, and how the company architecture will be in virtualization. And in networking basics, we'll teach you about NIC, from the NIC card to IP addressing classes, OSI layers, switch and rent, router devices, NAT VPN protocols, and company network architecture, and how to troubleshoot a network devices in case of any problems in that. And PyLagom features, PyLagom is a government registered institute, and IT professionals or trainers will get free demo class and more emphasis on practical sessions, unlimited lab facilities, limited students in each batch, mock interview, and chapter wise, if you've done one chapter, then you will get a test conducted, and free professional development sessions. And you will get free special technical sessions and free communication class, which really help you to speak English well. And we'll do in real-time scenarios and projects here. And we'll teach you in scenario-based learning, which is a current trend in IT interviews. It will really help you to clear the interview. And please contact PyLagom if you want a full detailed syllabus in your email. Just contact in phone or mobile 8344777333 is our number. And you can email also us moneycontent@pylagom.com and info@pylagom.com. Thank you for watching this.